6. God damn it! I want a tree line bomb!
Big Dude 6, roger. Dub 13, standby.
Move into the Stone Age, son!
Hey, shut up!
Now, Matt, go!
All right, now, let me take care of this. All right? Get that out of here!
Sorry.
Come here now. All right.
No,
man. Sorry. Can't go. 12, Dub 13, roger. They need some napalm down in a tree line. Can you get twisted around time to put it down here?
Right, 13, you were fixing fuck with. What target?
I'm gonna suppress the mortar fire off the tree line down here.
Roger, here we come.
Good. Give it all you got. Bring in all your ships. Wing of breath.
Man, about to be my chopper. Get him back to the hospital.
Yes, sir.
No, 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 no. You gotta go with him. Get it out of here! And tell my guys I want my
Ford! Big Dude 6, this is Dub 13. The jet's being bombed now. They've got about 30 seconds to on station. Get your people back and heads down. This is gonna be a big one.
Don't worry! We'll have this place cleaned up and ready to jimmy, son. Don't you worry! Give me those shorts. These are from the air cab. Present for me and the boys. I wanna see you do your stuff in them. Out there!
In the morning. You know, one time we had a hail bomb for 12 hours when it was all over, I walked up. We didn't find one of them, not one stinking dink body. Smell! You know that gasoline smell? A whole hill. Smelled like victory. Someday this war's gonna end.